We let Kobe Bryant right back to the, you know, pretty number out, but Vince Gill went to number one for him sometime back. One called Don't Worry Love starts slipping away, Bryant.
Appreciate that.